I ain't slept all night. All right, I need some answers.
I've told you everything I can.
Not good enough. No, I've been thinking about it all night. I mean, one minute you let me cry on your shoulder, the next you swam back in telling me my son's alive.
Shut up!
No explanation, no nothing.
Get up.
What are you doing? What? Get your hands off me!
You need to stop.
Tell me how you know he's okay.
No, I've already told you more than I should.
No, if you can't even do that, why should I believe you?
You need to listen to me, Karen. And you need